Yo boys, what's up? We're headed to Highpoint for Paul's regional.
Yes, sir.
You qualified?
I did. Me?
He did.
Yeah, so we're going to the regional right now. Got to check out the track. Dude, it's honestly looking like it's going to be a mudder, honestly. Thunderstorms tomorrow and rain Saturday, so.
All right, we'll be there in 10 minutes. So, yeah, we'll see you boys when we're there.
See you.
Yo.
Yo. You know we gotta.
No, put it all the way up top.
No shit. Get it. Hey!
Yeah, let's go.
No, you gotta get that on there better.
It's on there.
Let's go.
Blue. Dude, I know. For like the
let's
Nationals.
Go.
What's up?
Dad, I didn't take one outside except the one where it tastes bad.
Can slow down.
Yeah.
Get the beads.
Yeah, and I was like coming in way hotter than you. They changed. I came in wide open.
Quick little update. You see the track?
At the track. Yeah, it was more like just walking up hills the whole time.
Yeah.
And down.
Big ass hills.
Track is huge.
It's massive. It's gonna be crazy.
They cut off the quad though. It's some BS.
There's the track. He ripped his pants.
Again?
Gabe, did you rip your pants?
What's up, Larry?
Dude, what's up? We're at the track. We're at Highpoint MX. We're in Mount Morris, PA. Rained a lot last night, so the track is real muddy and pretty slick, yeah. So we're letting it dry up, the sun's out, so it'll dry up fast, and we'll go out for second practice and feel it out. Races start tomorrow. It's a three moto format. So catch you out there, and we'll see you later today. Probably gonna just maybe throw a line in.
Stay tuned, today's practice. Tomorrow we'll be racing. We have 250C and 250C modded. And three moto formats, 70 guys, so next level competition. We made it here, and super excited for Paulie.
Yes, sir.
And yeah, we'll see how he does. We're gonna be cheering like crazy, and we always appreciate you guys, you know, tuning in and hanging with us.
Yes, thank you for everyone's support.
Definitely, yeah, all your prayers, everything, man, it's cool.
See ya at practice.
That's
bike overview.
His legs got.
We are done for the day and Gabe is going fishing. I doubt he'll catch anything.
You gotta saute the water, Gabe. I just like the bread. You got any bread? Or hot dogs? I like hot dogs.
You just like hot dogs?
Yeah.
How much to push them in?
60.
He's pretty close to the edge. Big operations going on. How's the pulse? How's the
gone.
Pulse?
He's gone, isn't he? His levels are stable. Low on sugar.
Low on sugar? Is that what they say?
I shall lube the chain. Great. Slam dunk me, please. Psych.
Oh.
I like that.
End of the day. World War Z time. Race in the morning. See you then.
We'll see you then.
It is Saturday morning. Paulie has practice. Gabe's eating.
Good morning. Getting ready for practice here. Paul's should be in staging. Here's your bike. We are ready to go.
Check out the Snapchat. Going out for practice?
Good morning. Paul's right about to go out, and we are all set.
Yeah. Race number 9.
Race 14. Number 9. Again, some drizzling right now.
Storms coming in.
Yeah, storms are brewing. As you can see here, we got a little bit of gappage in it. They weren't applied right. That's what happens when you let the racer do them and not the mechanic. So
that don't look good.
That looks good.
Oh, new gear.
Oh yeah.
Let me see the back.
You know, if only that neon green was matching.
Shout out Empire Designs.
Dude, my goggles are neon. Until I get the red gloves, it'll look good.
Aww.
Aww. Gabe's eating again.
I'm so hungry. I'm wearing a trash shirt. I'm wearing a water bottle shirt.
Water bottle shirt.
I can see the resemblance.
Good luck.
I love you.
See ya.
All right, this is what it looks like waiting. Back here.
Star was awesome. He got that inside. He wasn't first on that inside. There was like four other guys on the outside, one more in front of him. And then, but he started like fifth or sixth. It was awesome.
I was sick.
The rollers were a little rough, but it's better to take it easy. He's better than half of these guys, so.
You know, I saw him get stuck behind that one guy that he said he always gets stuck behind. So race number 14, we're gonna go in.
All right, race number 14,
ass.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Paulie's getting ready.
Yeah, a little race prep here. He's about to whoop all of them on the stock bike. Alright, what's up YouTube? Paul just finished up his second race, which was the 250C, so the mod class. He didn't really go as planned. Unfortunately, was racing for the last qualifying spot, and went for a double, cased it a little bit, and his shoulder popped out. It's unfortunate, but it happens, so see you guys at like the next race or whatever.
He did finish the race though. He popped his shoulder back in and finished the race.
With the shoulder out, but it's not ideal. Anyway, I'll brighten the mood with some tow tow clips. So let's go do that.
Tow tow. <See ya. laughs>
Did your bars just bend, bro?
Yeah.
Chinese clunkers down, bro.
What up, Captain Crunch? What are we making?
Oh, some French toast.
Yeah.
Looking
good. It's actually like afternoon French toast because we didn't really eat this morning. But, you know, as always, thank you. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching and hanging with us. Part of the whole reason for this vlogging, you know, is just to show just how much goes into all this. Not just for us, but for everybody else out here. All the motocross, supercross, oh my gosh, the training, the time, the energy. Unfortunately, our weekend is done and we do not have a qualifying spot due to injury. We have a chronic dislocation of the shoulder.
All right, thanks, Motor Dad.
Moto Pup.
Monkey! Nice ones.
Servings.
Huge staff. Everyone's saying she doesn't get on the videos enough, so here we go.
Who's everyone? Yeah, film, big camera guy.
Yeah.
And staff guy.
Here she is. Here's the.
I definitely helped when people went down.
Here's what goes behind, goes on behind the scenes right here.
Yeah, Kodak chilling on me. Shut it off.
On to the next Chinese jump.
Put our staff member right here. Gabe thinks he's gonna go jump in the water right now.
Oh, tell me about it.
That's he's a shirt on, Bubba.
That's the point of this bat.
Hitting the sun or what?
Yeah.
No way.
Are you videoing?
Hey, that's power. You gotta jump in now.
Do a flip or something.
Are you videoing?
Okay.
Run for it.
Wow, I give.
Is it good or what?
Hey, what's up behind you? The hair needle.
Ah. I can't find something. You're about to be cold. Oh my.
What rev limiter is that? Oh, up the hill, up the hill, up the hill. Up the entire hill.
Hey.
That was nice.
What's up, YouTube?
What's up, guys? We're on our way home.
Yeah, so we wrapped up this weekend. It's not really what we wanted, but I was kind of, you know, expecting my shoulder to pop out. I didn't think we had enough time on it, but it is what it is. Did our best, did everything we could. We had a fun weekend. Got to see some cool racing. Fast guys.
Some raisins.
Yeah, Danger Boy.
It was cool.
Drew Adam. Stay tuned.
We're pumping out content like every day here now.
Keep up with the Instagram. That's where the most stuff
Instagram
is.
Yeah, we're investing a lot of time into this channel, so check us out and give us a like and follow. Subscribe. Sticker sheet, who wants it?
I do.
First to like and comment, I'm shipping it to them. Alright, catch you.
See ya.
Yeah, you know I live a fast life. I don't got a type, baby, I'm a cash type. Still getting dividends from a past life. I get your daddy's net worth on a bad night, cause I act right.
Phillies like the 80s. Never give it up until the Reaper come and slay me. Pull up with a